have a friend, and that'll be fine. Yeah. That, and then tell us a little bit more about your magazine. When people pick it up, what do you hope they get out of it?
Well, I guess, you know, you have to talk about all kinds of things. That talk about food and get to other ideas. We want to try new foods, not only want to explore all the food that you can have to offer, but at the same time, you know, maybe think about other things.
Thank you very much for showing us the ice. We sure do need it right now. By the way, everyone in the audience is going home with a shaved ice.